So we are here at the tea field of Mr. Isen, and what you can see beautifully behind me, we are now in the cherry blossom season, the sakura season, and sakura known for its beauty and as a sign of the impermanence of life. So this tree will be blooming around 1 to maximum 2 weeks, and after the tree has all let go of all of his flowers, we got the beautiful tea, which will be ready in around 20 days for the harvesting season.